Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to allow Siri when locked on iPhone and iOS. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To allow Siri when locked, open the Settings app first, and then scroll down and select Face ID and Passcode from the list. Now enter your current passcode. Within here, scroll down and look for the option called Siri in the Allow Access When Locked section. Make sure the toggle switch here is turned on for Siri to work even when the device is locked. That's how to allow Siri when locked on iPhone and iOS. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your iPhone or iPad. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.